as we hear some thunder rumbling in the background. Now he makes a good play on one hop and throws out Robertson, two away. He is just the third starting pitcher in baseball history to win a 1-0 decision in his big league debut against a former Cy Young winner. He was going up against Justin Verlander. So there are a lot of bullet points connected to Skoglund's first big league game.